Number 6, Dave's Bloody Nose. Jackass number 2. In one of the movie's funniest pranks, Dave shows up at Knoxville's house and rings the doorbell. A huge airbag then shoots out and slams directly into Dave's face, knocking him to the ground. Dave is clearly stunned by the ordeal, as he can barely talk and seems rather disoriented. His nose begins to bleed, and Knoxville ushers him inside while giving the crew some funny looks of sympathy.
We got a medic inside.